To chip out of the rough, make sure you take your sand wedge or lob wedge and open the club face a little bit. Take a narrow stance and hold the club short. Swing the club up and down into the ground. Keep the club face open during impact. To get the ball out of the rough, you want to try to feel like you can hit 1 inch behind the ball, and don't try to hit down on the golf ball, but actually aim for a little behind the ball. That will pop the ball right out of the rough.